News 12 local headlines from EPB. This is the place for the latest news from around the Tennessee Valley and North Georgia.
Good morning, I'm Amelia Greer with a look at your News 12 headlines. Hamilton County is set to fund 11 different school repair projects. These will cost roughly $2.3 million. These range from roof repairs at Brainerd and Ootowa High Schools, a new chiller at Howard School, and improvement to playgrounds at Thrasher, among other projects. This investment is unrelated to the recent $260 million bond approved by the county to build several new schools. That's a look at one of the morning's top stories. I'm Amelia Greer. You're watching News 12.